Elimination Chamber for the SCW Championship. Here comes another man you voted into this matchup, Homer Simpson, former two-time SCW Champion. Yes, he still holds the longest,
he's the greatest guy in history.
Longest reign
from the
SCW Championship.
He's about
longest
to hit a
champion in history. 6 months he's champion. He's become a three-time champion. Ichigo looking to win the title for the third time. Well, there's an individual in this matchup who's become a four-time SCAW champion. Still to come in the 0-1 championship match and our main event, the I Quit match final battle between Batman and Robin. Homer Simpson will start this match
and
alongside
New York,
the three-time former SCAW champion, Spider-Man lost the SCAW championship to Superman in a triple threat match that also involved Santa Claus and Dark December. Now Spider-Man become a four-time SCAW champion. Well, this demonic structure known as the Elimination Chamber. Spider-Man actually lost the SCAW championship in the Elimination Chamber. His first reign as champion ended in this environment. And we've already broken a promise because that's Homer Simpson and Spider-Man. And we promised that that would be the last time we'd ever see them fight each other. And look at this. We are a terrible, terrible CAW league. Oh well. It's not half as bad as what WWE's done with Randy Orton and John Cena. They've fought it like at least three times since they had their last ever match. Interesting fact, didn't they like fight like 100 times in a year or something if you count house shows? And Randy Orton has two wins! I was like... I don't know.
One, well,
let's talk about this match. The Spider-Man goes for a backslide and that steal there. And, it's nothing. It's two. That's not nothing. And we're gonna be joined by someone else here, and it's gonna be Ichigo Kurosaki. Punch, drop kick. Homer's gonna go for jingle bell drop. Samoan drop. Ichigo Kurosaki, two-time champion. Homer's been involved in this title reign. Ironically, Ichigo Kurosaki has won two Elimination Chamber matches, and is going to throw Homer off the that pod. He's going to go for an elbow. He takes both men down. And someone else is going to come out. 3, 2, 1. The guy, not gonna be the amplifier. Oh, is that Santa Claus? Yes, it is. Business just picked up, as they say. Oh, throws him right in that pod. Now he's gonna like top there. Rope. Now Homer. Oh, Santa from behind. Go Santa there. Homer and Spider-Man. Spider-Man
one,
going for
two.
The backslide. Gets two again. SCW Championship has been defended inside the Elimination Chamber three times previously.
one.
And there's been a new champion each time. Now, the last time this occurred was back in on Superstar Clash 41, and someone else is about to join the party here. It's going to be the SCW champion, Superman. Remember, he was forced to forfeit the title when he was attacked. So, that guaranteed us a new champion. Each of the two previous occasions. Oh, Superman tosses off. Oh, my God. What was.
Two.
There's a pin, and someone's got a pin on somebody. It's Homer had a pin on Spider-Man. Spider-Man, a fist on the top on Santa Claus. Top again here. A five-star Spider Splash on Santa Claus.
One.
Ichigo, two.
Two. Three.
The Santa's eliminated! It's Santa, thank you for coming, Santa! Wow, he lasted like 2 minutes. Santa, so much for Santa dominating. He's the first one eliminated. And the last one to come out now is Hellboy, who won't have to fight Santa. Wow. Anyway, we're at five men here. Boyd's getting suplex, lands on his feet. Superman hits a high knee. And he's gonna go up top. He didn't change his mind about going. Here's a replay of some people getting thrown off the cell. What's Superman doing that?
Two.
And then here's Spider-Man eliminating Santa. The five-star Spider Splash.
Two.
Thank you for coming, three. Santa. You earned that paycheck. Santa had been dominant, and he went out pretty quickly. Last participant came out. Oh, and Ichigo just tosses Superman right into the glass.
One. Two.
Oh, there's a two. Hellboy scaling the chamber. Not cell. Chamber. We had Hell in the Cell. Now it's Superman doing... big splash there. And now Spider-Man's doing something. That's weird. Homer's gonna go up top. And, oh! For a suplex elbow. Wait, Springfield splash by Homer onto Ichigo and Spider-Man just got busted open by a high knee. Now, Superman, Hellboy, both, and, oh, Hellboy's gonna say no! No, Hellboy, and Ichigo just hit the Soul Reaper on Spider-Man! Just gonna go for a cover.
One.
He's gonna go for a cover.
Two.
Got two! And, kicked out. Took too long to get that cover. And, oh! Elbow right into Hellboy's slam to hell! There's two covers there. Who's got who pinned? Well, both kicked out.
What?
We got nut cover and Superman rolling up Hellboy, but he kicked out. Spider-Man. Five men. One of them is going to walk out of this match SCW champion. Ichigo.
One.
Elbow, but
two.
Homer moved Ichigo's Spider-Man out of the way. Ichigo's elbow went for a pin, got two. Superman, oh!
One.
Went for
two.
Splash! On it! Hellboy! Got two. Carnage in this match. Simpson fought the pod! He's flying around like spider monkeys. Or Spider-Man. It's a man. Not a monkey. Oh! Ichigo with an elbow on Homer is still out after flying off the pod. And with Spider-Man getting a ball! Went for a five-star Spider Splash, but he missed!
What?
Or he... didn't get full contact. Superman accidentally knocked over the pin. Oh! Spider-Man flies off. What can I say about the carnage of this match? It's Super Bowl! That failed epically for Superman. Ichigo attempts an elbow onto Superman. Homer stands there. And he's gonna deliver an elbow to Spider-Man. Oh! Springfield splash! Oh, he didn't even get a pick. A one count on that. So much carnage here, it's absolutely insane.